Try this again. Wait, what is this? That's a better gun. I won't worry about that just yet until I run out of ammo. Hope that they're successful. Start nipping this junk in the bud. If you get caught, they have like a whole bunch more people. And if you're not caught. Where was that heavily armored dude? There he is.
Hang on.
Shit. What? Oh, hey, man.
They're on to us.
Alright. Fine.
Fraser!
I've never been to Canada. Wouldn't mind going. I think on my next playthrough, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna broadcast the mic, but I'm not gonna record it. I don't know. Oh, this is still open. That's interesting. I'm trying to target that guy. He dead. No. Damn it. It's alright, man. You know, the mic I use is, I have to find something. I have to look it up. It's on my YouTube channel. It's only like $30. Oh, no. Yo, but who cares about a mic? Yeah, exactly. That doesn't matter. Damn. Now, can I get him with his back turned? A shotgunner. We have a good night. Have fun. Thank you for stopping by. He only hit a P90? Yeah, get out of here with it. We shot that thing. What is that? Daddy wants. That is a lot of heavily armed dudes.
Shit. Watch it.
Man down over here.
Look around, people!
That's the area. Oh my god, that is just amazing.
Hang on. Watch out! Another one down! Come out, asshole!
Well, that's rude.
We had better find...
Good look at the PPE. Not a personal protecting unit, but a firearm. Yeah, those guys have helmets.
Another man down. We cannot fail a cop.
Down there, Frazer.
That's all he dropped is a PPE, oh, the P90? But you can't use that gun, can you? Woo!
Say hello to my very large friend! All clear. Now to find a way out of here.
That was dope. Shot that one.
Coming.
There's a pistol over here somewhere, wasn't there? Yeah, it's a cover shooter. There we go. I knew it was one over here. Who just came in here? Daisy. What's up, Daisy girl? You know, we got... Oh, okay. You know, I really wanted to like Shadow of War, and I just couldn't do it. Bleh. Although, I don't know why I'm running like I'm walking through molasses.
Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes.
Well, there is a pistol. And a big hoss again. And think how hot that would be. You firing this big beast? Against your leg?
Couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place. Asav respects the sword.
There's a secret down here somewhere. Spidey sense. Hello.
Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoon. It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world. Now I know why.
There it is. You wanna move out of the way? Out of the way. Get out of here, damn. Let's see, can I get over there and get that? I bet I have to drop down from somewhere to get it. Yeah. That went all floppy doppy.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
No, it's over there.
It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world.
Now we know why.
There we go. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. How do I get back? Great question. How do I get back? Am I supposed to just die? That seems a bit the only thing I can do. Yep, alright. Bye.
She
goes all ragdoll.
Must be a way into the city somewhere.
Hopefully it stays that way.
Whoa, up there.
Yeah.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
The sovereign respects the sovereign.
Perfect.
It's a shame in a way. The lure's hidden
yep.
from the world.
Alright, good.
Now we know why.
Pretty sure that what you have to do is just drop.
There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in there then?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Mm-hmm.
We go up this way.
What are you doing? Boy, that was weird. Secret nearby. Where is there a secret?
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
I hear the bells. I don't see it. Look for something flashing.
They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
Well, where's the secret? It's here somewhere. There it is. Wow. I was looking right at that and it wouldn't do anything.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Get
Go.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Hmm. Down there, I guess. Looks like I already have that.
Bit deeper here.
In some kind of cenote.
Stuff underwater. Is that it? There it is.
Coming.
Need to find the freebies.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Let's just alert everyone that's here.
That is sitar?
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Frazer, over here.
Due time.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Comb of some kind.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Okay, that's the first thing I said. Okay. So we've been around the rosy.
Whoa.
Looks like the horn.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk.
They took
Historians it. Believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sword are these?
Oh, it's missing one. I bet you it's what Daddy had her carry all along.
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
What is going on here?
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Jump, maybe?